Nowadays, people are conscious about their body and health. As lifestyle changed, most of us prefer to eat chapatis or rotis during night instead of rice. So if we prepare chapati or roti daily, you may get bored, isn't it? So for a change, I came up with a healthy radish roti, which can also be eaten during weight loss journey. Please watch our video till the end so that you will be get a bonus tip which will be helpful for you in the kitchen. So let's get started and check out the recipe. Here I have one bowl of sliced radish. Put them into a jar and grind to make a smooth paste. A radish paste is ready. Empty them into a large mixing bowl. Let's add spices. So here I have taken 1 teaspoon of carom seeds. It's also known as ajwain or oma. Before adding, just crush it using your palms. Add a teaspoon of red chili powder and salt as per your taste. Mix it well so that all the ingredients will get combined evenly. To this, we will add wheat flour. Mix it well using your hand. If you feel the roti duff is sticky, you can add even more flour to this duff. Here I am adding 1/2 cup of flour to this duff again. Totally, I have used 1.5 cup of flour. Knead the duff well. Cover the duff and keep it aside for 15 minutes. It's already 15 minutes, so divide the duff into equal sized balls. Here we have finished making small balls from the duff. Let's start to prepare rotis. So take a duff, sprinkle some flour and flatten it and start rolling. And the roti should be round and slightly thick. We have finished rolling, so keep it aside. Then do the same step with rest of the dough. Let's start to cook the rotis. Heat the pan. When the pan is hot, place the roti. Once it cooked on one side, flip to the other side. If you are in a weight loss journey, please skip the oil or ghee. Otherwise, you can add ghee or oil on both sides of the roti. Cook both sides. Here the rotis were cooked well. The roti is cooked well. Now keep it aside. Cook the rest of the rotis as like this. We have finished with cooking rotis. So there you go. Here are this delicious radish roti, which you can have it with some raita and pickle. Please do try this recipe and share your feedback in the comment section. Cloves are effective in preventing sugar attack by ants. The aroma produced by the cloves keep away the ants from sugar. While storing sugars in a jar, add 2 to 3 cloves to keep away the ants. Please do try this and share your comments. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Until then, bye from Deepa Praveen. Bye bye.